that, so I kept myself down as being anxious and self-conscious. But I found people who have found the healthy middle. And I'm like, oh, that!
You cannot hate yourself, but then also not be arrogant?
No one told me that.
I have went through that as well, where it was almost like the more confident I started to feel, the more I started to get scared that I was going to become arrogant.
Introducing your champion.
No such thing as auto aim, ladies.
I'm Jumpmaster. I can already smell the blood. Drop there.
Beginning ring countdown. Attention, first blood.